wirklich unglaublich. Der Freistoß mit einer tödlichen Präzision getreten.
Da hat ihn der Abwehr einfach zu spät angegriffen. Und der hat sich zweimal einladen lassen. Voilà.
Showing for the challenge, and that's the end of his match. Goal! He made the most of the free kick and buried it past the keeper, who could only watch it fly past him.
That's a tremendous strike. Didn't leave the keeper any sort of chance.
Two goals ahead now then.
Ja, Schiedsrichter gibt Freistoß. Daraus könnten sie was machen. Ja, Ball ist im Tor, aber der Torhüter war noch dran, da konnte er aber nichts mehr machen. Ausgezeichnetes Spiel, das schauen wir uns nochmal an.
Is the referee so close to going down in the box there? Oh, remarkable! You sensed it could be something special, and you can see from the dumbfounded look on the keeper that it was.
He's missed a lot of chances, John, but he put that away well.
Yes, you're right, Mark. Maybe that will help his confidence anyway.
Aber der Schiedsrichter sieht keinen Grund für eine Verwarnung.
Eine gute Ausgangsposition von hier für diesen Freistoß.
Da ist der Torwart geschlagen! Das sehen wir uns natürlich gerne nochmal an.
Fair challenge of the referee as he hands out the yellow card. That's the second through of a tackle in the boot. It's in. They've made home advantage count.
You've just witnessed a free kick to right at a very big.
Finish.
time and time again in this World Cup. Potentially pressure is still.
It's a goal that gives him the chance to go on and control this game. So well, and he's got it absolutely right this time. Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
Let's see the replay now.